Today's been a bad day. But today, I christened Jimmy Jebbidiah.